If you want to do something iconic, you have to have this great idea that kicks it off.
Zeiss has been thinking to re-enter the camera market for many, many years. But for us, it's never made sense to copy something that already existed. People enjoy, say, the ease of use, how convenient things are. Now is the time to combine, say, classical photography with the elements of ease of use, connectivity that are known from the smartphone world. And this is the concept of the ZX1.
All the people that were involved were behind this idea, and everyone tried to bring it to a real product. And this is something that is very, I get goosebumps right now. One of the first ideas was actually the screen bend, and everything else is designed around that.
Just this bend of the display that was enough to guide your thumb, that was really kind of a breakthrough, because with the touch display, you are still able to navigate blindly.
We as a team seem to got into the flow from the very beginning. This also shows that we are on the right track all the time.
In very early phases, we gave the concept to the photographers and see how they're working with it, if they feel comfortable. And this is also an important element of engineering to get this feedback from the market.
The ultimate goal is to try to keep it as simple as possible to help photographers to stay in their flow. The Zeiss ZX1 is the camera for all the creative minds to achieve their creative ambitions.